A friend corrector?
Hello, Fred.
You. I certainly can't let that go uncorrected.